girls varsity, and we don't have a varsity boys yet. Next year.
Okay, great.
Is your team, do they have a varsity team?
We do.
Okay.
We have a boys varsity and JV and middle school.
Okay.
And then we have a girls varsity. We don't have a JV girl.
Okay.
I don't think anyone in the state is even doing JV. Like, state championships didn't even have KB girls.
Our bench is kind of... Well, we have one player that didn't make it off the bench.
Okay.
It's only 3 weeks.
Okay, yeah, we lost
the
player last night. Now it's coming back. We're one short.
Did you guys win last night?
We didn't have a very good day.
Nobody won for us yesterday either.
Okay.
And finally our girls.
Okay.
Varsity won.
So we're in the same boat.
Yeah. Same boat. Sons is named Michael.
Okay.
I have a brother named Michael.
Okay.
It goes well with my last name, McGovern.
Okay. We're brown, so we're simple.
What's your middle name, Michael?
Christopher.
Okay.
After his dad.
Okay.
What's your son's name?
Jared.
Oh, I like that.
I kind of after my dad.
Okay.
Word. His name is Edward. I said, Dad, I got Ed and Jared.
Okay.
I have another.
Another brother playing.
Oh,
Jeremiah.
Okay.
His full name is Jeremiah Thomas Clark.
Nice. I have a Silas Jeremiah.
Okay. Wow. I have a feeling there will be a lot of shared names in this movie.
Yeah. Typical names.
Do you have someone called Josiah?
Not a Josiah. Okay. I have a James.
Josiah's actually.
The oldest is 19.
How many do you have?
We have 5.
Nice. My wife's stepping number 9.
Oh, congratulations.
She'll be here for the second game in a couple hours.
That's great.
Do you have anyone named Elisha?
That's Elisha.
Elisha, not Elisha. I have an Ezekiel. He's in the red there.
Where's all the Patriots family?
numbers your son?
31.
How old is he?
15.
Okay.
I am 6.
6, okay.
Hello, I think he's
6. I have a 6-year-old son. He plays Seth.
Maybe 1 year older. Thank you.
Nice shot. Nice pass. Good pass, strong throw.
Thank you. wrestling.
Get it.
Come on!
asses.
Yeah!
pass.
Take it, take it.
That's nice.
Put the ball! Put the ball! Ah!
hand gesture. There's risk in taking that shot. We talked about that.
Let's go, Patriots.
We talked about that.
Yeah.
We talked about it. Good shot, Jonathan!